if a female is smaller and she's laying smaller eggs, producing smaller hatchlings, perhaps they crawl slower when they run across the beach face towards the ocean. And if they're swimming slower because they're smaller, that could mean that their risk of predation in the ocean is potentially much more, which would mean that potentially the population could be affected.